Wow, sink, that's cool. Cool. Wow! You know, my grandpa's name was Taurus. Sounds like Taurus, but he worked for GM.
I changed the name.
CNC in motion.
It's 5W20. That's so smart.
First, if I step away, let's say, well, right now, I've got you. Right. Oh,
if you work with a car salesman, and then this couple comes to look at the Cadillac, you pop the trunk here, and it's like, see how many bodies you can put in it? And that's all the end of how many bodies you can put in it? Oh, this is a beautiful car.
Yeah.
Is this a power or not? Or remote?
Yeah.
The car enters your blind spot. There's a little LED light on the edge of each mirror.
Yeah, I see that.
That turns on. They base it on if you're going to be changing lanes. So hopefully you're looking in the mirror. Works regardless. So even if somebody passes you, you'll see the light.
Oh, it'll flash.
It actually just like stays solid on. So let's see. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality. There it is. See?
Sweet.
Yeah. At night, there's ambient lighting like back here.
Oh, yeah.
And this adjusts the brightness of that, and that changes the color.
Cool. From like amber to green to blue.
Yeah,
red.
Except there's like 8 colors.
Hi, I'm Janice. This is like my dream car.
And what Ford does for this is they have sort of like an acrylic plastic paint that they put across the front of the car.
Yeah.
And it'll still chip. Compared to like regular clear coat paints, it's much less. It doesn't go down to the metal.
Wow.
Which,
yeah, and that causes the rusting and everything.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Dan Rose.
And Dan here is going to be exploring the 2010 Ford Taurus. Now, Dan, you've heard of Ford's patented sync technology, correct?
I have.
Brought to you by Microsoft. Dan's a Mac person. Anyway, sync, although not Mac, is very, very adaptive and very, very cool. So, Dan, when you're driving and you want to be hands-free, you look right there, and that's your sync voice-activated
sweet
button. You press that, and you can change your iPod goes in here.
Uh-huh.
Right there.
Under here.
Yep. You can see from the cool ambient lighting that it's
nice.
Plugged into the USB port. And you can basically say after you press that button. Play artist, play album, play song, a bunch of different other things. So why don't you give it a shot? Just think of something I probably have on my iPod.
All right. Play artist, Dropkick Murphys.
'Cause I've got you under my skin. Yes, I've